Hello and welcome to episode 5 of the PowerShell Jumpstart series. So PowerShell supports conditional logic operators. These are pretty much the same as within programming languages. Operators allow certain actions to be run under particular circumstances. For now, we'll go over the if conditional only. These conditionals rely a lot on comparison operators as well. In order to keep it simple, we'll stick to the equals comparison operator only. So first thing we'll do is create a variable named word, and it will contain the word ninja. So we'll call the if conditional now, if parentheses, variable word equals ninja, do something. So this something will be write host. The words are the same. So we know the words are the same. Let's take it for a ride and see what it does. So displays the words are the same. So what happens if it's not though? So if the word ninja equals ninja, void host, this message, else, do something different. So the words are not the same. So if I run this, I should be getting the same. The words are the same, right? So if I change this word to samurai, the words are not the same. So if you, as you see, there's a condition here. If the word matches whatever I tell it to match, it will do something. Otherwise, it will do something different. So this can be really in handy when you're trying to, handle different results from your scripts. So for a live example of what I mean, I will use test connection this time. So let's do a test connection again for google.com. Let's do it quiet so we can get a boolean value of true false, and let's do a count of 1 to make it fast. So they should return true. Okay, so now if we did the same with a fake site, fake site.fake, let's just run that single line, we should be getting a false eventually. And there you go, false. Okay, so that's working. So now let's grab these two within an if conditional. So if, this connection to Google works, write host, this site responds to pings, else, write host, this site does not respond to pings. Okay, so we should be getting the this site responds to pings message. So the site responds to pings. Now if I use the test connection with the fake site, it should give me the site does not respond to pings. And it does not. So as you can see, this really comes in handy for handling different scenarios within your scripts. Again, this is just a simple example of how to use it with an actual commandlet. But as you will see, it will come really in handy for the future scripts we'll be writing here. For now, that's all I have for the if conditional. Thank you.